हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम राशिद खान फ्रॉम लक्ष्मी प्रसाद मेमोरियल पब्लिक स्कूल गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। क्लास टुडे हियर विल हैव टू स्टडी अबाउट
चेंज। नाउ सेकंड वन द कटिंग ऑफ अ क्लॉथ। क्लॉथ्स व्हेन द कटिंग ऑफ क्लॉथ्स टेक्स प्लेस इट मीन दैट देयर इज नो अदर थिंग्स देन द क्लॉथ्स इज ऑब्टेन्ड। We can't obtain anything than that of the cloth. So it is a form of what? There is no new substances. So this one is also a form of a physical change. Next is transmission of sound. Transmission of sound through the air. What would take place? If there is a transmission of sound through the air takes place, what does it mean? There is no changes on it. Only the medium in which it can travels, sound, cannot be changed wherever it forwarded or transported or goes, never it be changed into the new substance or anything else. So we can say it is another form of a physical change. Next is copper beaten into heat. Not copper, we can say the metals. Metals beaten into heat sheet or we can say copper beaten into heat wire. Copper is being drawn into wire. Copper drawn into thin wire is another form. Copper could not change its property. It just changes state. That means it is further changed into the wire in a thinner form. But there is no new substances now. So it is the physical change. These are all about that the physical changes. Next to this, heating up of a metal and burning, beating it into different shapes. Beating. Into different shapes. Beating up of the metals into the different shapes is another example of physical change. Next is heating up of a metal. Beating and then heating. Heating of a metal. When the metal gets heated, it can just expand. This is another form of a physical change. The snowman melting. When the snowman get melted, it just melted due to why? Due to raising the temperature. Due to high temperature, it will get changed. Why? Because after raising the temperature, the ice get converted into the water. So the ice might get converted or get changed. It is another form of physical change. Next is glowing of bulb. blowing out bulb is another form of blowing out bulb. When the bulb get heated red hot, then we can say it is a type of a physical change. Now some other changes we can define over here. All physical and chemical changes further divided into the nivas, that is changes, slow and fast changes. Slow and fast changes. What is the slow change? Slow changes. What are the slow changes? Slow changes is the changes in one in which it's when it takes long time and the process completing very slowly. This one is said to be the slow changes. What we can say? The slow changes are changes that takes place in a very long time and the process completed very slowly. So this one is said to be slow changes. What are the mean of slow changes? What are the example of the slow changes are? Example are germination of seeds, next rusting of iron. These are the slow changes. What are the fast changes? What are the fast changes? Fast changes are changes that completed in a very short period of time. It is completed in a very short span of time. This can happen in a very short time. This can happen in a very short period of a time. Short span of a time. That is called fast changes. Like burning of a piece of paper or burning of piece of paper, and you can say bursting of crackers. Bursting of crackers. So these are happens in a very short period of time or dissolving a solution. These are all the example of what? These are all the example of fast changes. Now next one is desirable and undesirable change. Undesirable changes. Some of the changes happens on our
control, or we can say on our will, what one we want, that is desirable changes. And the changes that happens, what we do not want, that is a undesirable change. Desirable change is what? The other change is change that takes place which are positive, and desirable change is what? Is a positive, and desirable change is a positive, and what one wants, what one wants, this one is called desirable change. Like ripening of fruits, ripening of fruits, or toasting our bread, toasting of bread, or ripening of fruits. These are all about the desirable change. Next one is undesirable change. Undesirable change is a type of undesirable change is a type of a negative change, and what one we not want or might be, it is no use, it has no use, that means it happens but there is no use. As example, spoiling of food, rotting of fruits, rotting of vegetables, these are all the example of undesirable changes. Next is what? Periodic and non-periodic changes. Periodic and non-periodic change. What does it mean of periodic? Periodic change is a change that happens at a fixed interval of a time, or a regular interval of a time, or at a fixed repeated time. Repeated time, fixed interval of time, or regular interval of time. Regular interval of a time, like moving of clock, needle of clock, move approx from 12 and again come back to the 12. Happening of day and night, rising of sun and glowing of moon, that is all about the periodic changes. Like ringing of bell, each period of in the schools having a fixed period of a time, then it will ring after the certain period of a time. This is all about that the periodic. What are the non-periodic? Non-periodic change is the change that happened in any time. It does not have any certain time. It happens anytime. These changes are the type of a change that happens anytime. Like a fountain, like a rainbow. These are all about that the non-periodic changes. Whether these are periodic and non-periodic changes. Now, second one is control and uncontrolled. Control and uncontrolled. Controlled means what is
in our control. That means we can supervise, manage or guide the changes that we can supervise, manage or guide. This one is called as controlled changes, like pollution. Pollution we can control, and burning of fossil fuels. These are all of them are controlled changes. Uncontrolled change, the changes that are not supervised, guided or managed by ourselves, that is called uncontrolled change, like earthquake, tsunami, or landscape. These are all about the non-controlled or uncontrolled change. So this is all about that the topic. And children, if you have got any doubt and issues, comment on comment box. We will definitely